Hello team, Case News, your property professional here, and my latest listing has come to the market for the first time in over 60 years. 41 Adderley Terrace in Ravensbourne has amazing established gardens, as you can see, and also sweeping harbour views. Let's go and take a look. This property sits proudly on a private 1,405 square metre section, consisting of a well-appointed kitchen and dining area, off which is the heart of this family home, the lounge. A perfect place to admire the harbour vista and be mesmerised watching the world sail by. There are plenty of options here with the sleeping arrangements. Currently a 3-bedroom home, or with some light renovations, convert it to a 4-to-5-bedroom home. The choice is yours. The heating is by way of heat pump and the added ambience of a log burner in the living area. There is a separate bathroom with wet area, vanity and toilet. Downstairs is a spacious room. There is lots of potential down here as well. If you want to work from home, clients can come to a separate entrance, or alternatively, if you have teenagers, this will suit their needs as well. A workshop and office can also be found here. So team, now that you've had a look through the house, you can see that it has loads of potential. It is also only situated minutes from the city, the university, and the cycle walkway is just down the bottom of the hill. If this home is of interest to you, I think you should give me a call ASAP to book your viewing.